Today it's popsicle time again. We are going to make 6 fish popsicles. Look at them. Oh, this one looks like Nemo. We have pink purple shark. Oh, what's this? This is so cute. And we have a blue whale. Awesome. I love popsicles. I know I can't say that enough. These are just awesome. Whoa, this is the fifth. We have diver. It's a pretty naughty green alien-like octopus. Cool. Let's open it up. Whoa, you can see the different shapes. Oh, this is the diver. I bet this one. Look at the sharp teeth. It looks like the shark. Oh, there's a trick. So look at all the shapes here. They're different shapes. Like this is a heart shape. This is a cross. 2 dots. A square. A triangle. And a circle. So, Zoku is really smart. So when you put these fish fins inside, you have to match the pattern so you don't mix up their body and their fins. Isn't that cool? Let's check them out. Whoa, this looks like a shark fin. Pretty sharp. Wow, and look at the shape. There is a triangle there. Where is our triangle? Oh, it's here. So the triangle and triangle has to match. This is like a matching game, perfect for kids. Oh, this is just a smart design so you don't mix up their body and their fin. Cool. And what is this? It's hard to tell, but we have a cross here. Here we have a cross. So where is the cross? Cross? Yes, I find it. Cross is right there. We have to turn it. So they are matching and they're touching each other. The two cross. So this one goes here. Oh, what is this one? Another fish tail, another fin. It's a square. Where can we find a square? Where is the square? It's here. Yes. We have a square. Matching square. What is this? Oh, I know. This is pretty obvious. This is the octopus. Cool. You look like an alien, though. Super awesome. So, what shape is that? Oh. Dots, 2 dots. This one has 2 dots. Let's look for the 2 dots. Yes, it's up there. Whoa, you're kind of big. How do I fit inside? Yes, I can do that. Imagine making sure the 2 dots are touching each other. Yes, the 2 dots are up there. Okay, there you go. I bet this is a whale. Looks like whale fin. Oh, super awesome. Okay, what shape is that? It's a circle. This one is a circle. So let's look for the circle. Yes! Here is the circle and we have to match it. Circle, touching circle. Awesome. So the last one is pretty obvious. This is the diver. Looks like an alien again. Yeah, I know. Oh, now you're tired. This is the diver. Diving away. Pretty cool. So, you must have a heart. Yes, look at that. straight there. So let's match the heart to heart. Awesome! I think we solved the puzzle! We have to make the popsicle yet. We haven't started doing that, we're just matching the pattern. Yay! So let's go on with our popsicle making today. It's gonna be so awesome. So let's start with, I think this one is Nemo. Look at the Nemo theme. Take a look at the box again. The box. Yes, they have matching themes. So yes, we're going to make you orange. Let's do it. This is the mango carrot orange juice. Raspberry yogurt drink kefir and just a little bit of honey. Oh yes, looks awesome. Okay, it's time to swim back. Yes. This is just so smart. Where is our octopus? Oh, there you go. Yes. It's our alien octopus. With its legs. I'm gonna make you green. Well, green suits an alien too. And let's put you in. Remember to check the dots before you put it back. Up there. So make sure you position it right. I probably feel too much. Now, who wants a red shark? Yes, there you are, Sharky. Yes. I see you. Okay, I'm gonna make you some strawberry flavor with raspberry. Lemonade. This is gonna be so good. You're turning red shark. Matching triangle. There you go. Now, for our balloon fish. It's here. Isn't that a cutie? Balloon fish, we're going to add some yellow orange juice. I love balloon fish. It's just so cute. Looks like an alien too. Awesome. Don't you think a lot of sea creatures look like alien? They're so funky. Cool. And the last one. The last one today is the blue whale. Yes. Isn't that just darling? Wow. I love watching this. Yogurt drink, put in some honey, and a little bit of blue coloring. It just turns light blue. We'll need more. Okay, there's the circle. Yes, we have a circle right there. There's a circle there. Fridge overnight. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for the popsicles, Elsa. Let's get them out.
That was fun. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel. We have more fun videos coming your way. Bye-bye.